lost the original one that it came with, so. But I tried. Oh, actually, what is this? This is positive to negative. This might work actually.
Go back to genre and rotate it until you find favorites. Oh. Yeah, the.
The signs is your favorite. The signs are really good.
Thank you. There we go.
Thank you.
god, I just noticed you're up there.
Trying to find the best angles.
I normally work in like complete silence. And after I'm done sitting here for a few hours, I feel really weird as a human.
I can understand that.
Yeah. It's like being in the Twilight Zone.
What's that?
This is just a silver cleaner, so it makes them all shiny and pretty. Because after you fire the silver, it turns dark. And I need to rinse them off in the bathroom.
What have you been making jewelry?
I guess I took a class about 11 months ago, and ever since then I've been doing stuff. I don't know. A lot of times I just make jewelry because I really want something and I can't find it. Like, I have an idea of what I want to wear in my head, and if I can't find it while shopping, I'm just like, okay, well, I'm just gonna have to make one.
You can start selling it.
Huh?
When did you start selling it?
Let's see. I think I launched my store in March or April of this past year, and it's been going through a lot of changes. Like, I'm still trying to figure out how to do my website, like what I really want on it and stuff. So it's just always a learning process.
This will probably be like the shortest piece because it's like not so much.
Yeah.
But so it'll probably be like